We have a big update for you guys. I have added end screens to all of my channel videos, except for the ones which are under 25 seconds that were made in the last 5 days. This happened because I was just adding end screens everywhere, at least not for the videos that were too short, because they couldn't get one. That was to increase engagement across my videos and my whole channel. And I really want to do this.